This is truly a special day for everyone in this room. Today, we are honoring the success of the ladies and gentlemen seated before you in the red caps and gowns as they commence to their next great adventure.
Good afternoon, distinguished guests, parents, faculty, students, and friends. At this time, it gives me great pleasure to announce the recipients of the 2016 Faculty Awards. This high recognition is awarded to one female and one male student in the senior class. The faculty has selected these young adults as possessing the qualities which epitomize and capture the spirit of a McLean Highlander. Our first recipient is a young woman who manifests the qualities of a modern-day Renaissance woman. She is an intellect, musician, orator, pioneer, and leader. Decorated with Honor Society memberships, this individual has taken every AP and honors class imaginable at McLean and has never received a letter grade below an A. But what makes this individual so endearing is her passion for helping others. As one of the co-founders and co-presidents of ChemNexion, a peer-to-peer chemistry tutoring network, she has created an impressive system where sophomore chemistry students could easily access free tutoring on a weekly basis. This contribution has left a legacy at McLean High School. Moreover, this honor graduate is an exceptional musician, serving as a clarinet section leader of McLean's renowned marching band and advanced band. This individual also auditioned for the highly competitive Virginia All-State Band and placed first in the state for E-flat clarinet. Her active involvement and easygoing personality has also placed her in critical leadership positions at McLean High School. This past year, she served as co-captain of the nationally recognized debate team and executive board member of McLeadership. Admired by her peers, praised by her teachers, this student embodies this year's faculty award. Susie Choi.
Jin-Young Choi.
Susie Choi. Ashley Nina Chung.
Raymond Baker Clardy.
Now, graduates, please turn your tassels from your right to your left. Congratulations.